Here's an update on the voltage multiplier. I got my diodes in to finish the negative side tower. So now I have two towers, one's 10 stages in the positive and one's 10 stages in the negative. So now I've increased the spark gap from 6 inches to 13 inches. So I'm running off of 30 volts DC. So 13 inches is roughly 400,000 volts. So here, I'll give it a quick shot here.